County Coroner's Office has identified the man who died as a result of gunshot wounds on Thursday as 43-year-old Timonte Harris. The shooting happened on Chestnut Street Thursday night. Police already arrested the shooter, who is 37-year-old Corey Jackson.